So yeah, time that a bit better, and you should be fine. I believe the hair color dictates what is critical and what is healing her. What the? But I hit B. Alright, Luigi, time for the Super Mushroom. Super. She's going after Mario. Okay, I remembered, like, some boss fight where, like, you'd have to hit that over and over again, but, hit that over and over again, oh my god. But this does not appear to be the case. Let's try hitting Jojara. Although I'm pretty sure if you, kill her minion, she'll run away regardless. By minion, I mean friend. Let's try Knockback Bros. You never touch a lady without her permission. Oh god, this is the one where you have to keep jumping. Oh, that heals them both. That sucks. Eek and kill you, creep. So yeah, she'll attack you every time you hit her minion. Oh god, this one needs really good timing. Yeah, let's just do this normal. She'll do that attack, and then you can get her away for a bit, and that's when you attack her minion. Oh god damn it. What are the words I am looking for? I've completely forgotten, but anyways. There we go, a bit better. Here's, after a while, she'll change her hair color, which changes effectiveness of certain things. I do believe we've seen the extent of her attacks. That kiss does poison you. Because reasons. This is how you know this is really for children. Girls kissing you poison you. So yeah, just keep hitting the jump buttons and that. Although that does heal them. So maybe do not focus on the minion when Damn it, Luigi! You had one job! Job one you had, did! Not. Yeah, so do not attack her when Blue Girl is around. That's not what I want. Yeah, Chopper Bros. I should probably be doing the advanced, but, well, that failed miserably. Oh, darn it! Well, it at least appears not to kill you immediately. I'm using a lot of my items. I should be able to buy a few more. He is out of bro moves. Regular syrup should be fine. Yum. I've probably mentioned this before, but that always looks so tasty. What? What? No! That's... What? Another Ultra Mushroom. Super Mushroom. Another Mushroom! May as well double up on the mushrooms. I swear to god, she did the blink for Luigi! Hey, I'm cool, you creep. Yeah, the blink for Luigi. actually did Luigi. Okay. Which would do more, Trapper Bros or Fire Bros? Eh, Trapper Bros always looks cooler. Except when you freaking screw up all the goddamn time. Knuckabracka Bros! Sword up! Feel the syrup power! Well, that was a massive fail. Did not see who she was going for. So let's go for Jojara. I've got to stop doing that! I've never actually seen her complete that attack, because I always... It's so easy to hit her. Okay, let's not... I felt like I was hitting the advance button, but I wasn't. What? It's... Huh? What? How did I... Oh god, this is just... God, that mustache guy, does he like me? Now he will. Gah! So yes, this is when they change hair color. I hit B! Why did it not B? That only did 5 damage, huh? Yeah, no, she's gone fairly defensive now. What was the strategy you used when she went all defensive? I believe it was to use hand techniques. Or something along those lines. Maybe it was solo. All I know is, definitely do not attack her with fire. And I'm actually going to syrup with him this turn. And let's try Thunder Bros. Yeah, so that's critical. Ah, we get the advanced of that now. Now she swapped back. Oh, now she's doing multiple attacks, so you know she's damaged. God, that mustache guy, does he like me? Now he will, Gwaha! So, yes, let's try just a regular jump. No place there where that would come in handy. So yeah, don't attack her friend because she'll do the blizzard and heal her. Just wait for her to do that incredibly easy to move to dodge technique. Do not want you doing hand. I do want you doing hand, though. I hit that. Mushroom! What? You just turned back. Why? That's a waste of... And then again, that is due. Going after Mario. I totally hit that. Pretty sure Luigi should have gone there. So yeah, not much else to talk about in this fight. It's just dry electrocuting the girl. Oh, got lucky. There we go, less defensive form. Doing multiple attacks, so you know she's gotta be getting low. She's going after Mario again, which has failed numerous... Damn it, Mario! So, screw it. One up Superman. That also apparently refreshes bro points, which is nice. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Just so you can see the color I miss. Son of a... I swear to God! That is not what I wanted to do! Well, that's gonna set me back, so freaking long. Yeah, that was 60. Sheesh. Oh, this battle's gonna take forever. Right, let's do Fire Bros properly this time! So you can see the colorful criticals. Oh, and apparently she's burned. And now she's gone into the defensive form! Come on! Here, I'm gonna slow this down so I can see where the advanced comes in. I love how that happens! She appears to be going after Luigi. Aha! Balls! Oh no, it's just not worth it. Sawyer up. All the Sawyer-up in the world? Not hit the girl. That shall cause things to heal 60 health. Thus setting me back even further. I'm kill you, creep!